The second reaction is decomposition reaction. Decomposition reaction means in this type of reaction, a compound gets dissociated, dissociated means divided into smaller compound or elements by the help of heat, light or electricity. That means by the help of heat or light or electricity, these are the energy source, that is thermal energy, electrical energy and light energy. This energy helps to decompose a compound. It breaks the compound into elements or smaller compound. A bigger compound gets divided into smaller compounds or elements. This is called decomposition reaction. And this reaction is also just reverse of synthesis reaction. It is the reverse of which reaction? Combination reaction. Means just opposite. Opposite of combination is decomposition. Opposite of decomposition is combination. You see the example. We are giving one example. Just you see. This is lead nitrate. This is lead nitrate. The lead nitrate crystal. White lead nitrate crystal. Where it will be heated, you see the change. What change is observed during heating? When you heat it strongly, then you see the observation carefully. You see, now you see observe. You see, reddish brown gas is producing reddish fumes. Just you see the inner side of the test tube. You see how reddish brown gas is formed. This gas is called nitrogen dioxide. This is the nitrogen dioxide, and the color of the solid remains at the test tube. That is yellow color. We become solid, becomes yellow, and the gas produced is which gas? Reddish brown. Reddish brown. Just you see mouth of the test tube, reddish fumes are formed. Reddish fumes are producing. Okay? These reddish fumes are formed as NO2. This is an example of what? Decomposition reaction. Here what happens? You see the chemical change, what takes place. Lead nitrate, color is white. When it will be heated, produce yellow solid lead oxide. That is yellow solid lead oxide and reddish brown gas NO2 is formed. With the formation of oxygen, oxygen is not visible. But NO2 gas is produced, is called as reddish brown. These are the characteristics of decomposition reaction, which is just opposite of combination reaction. Okay?